You're looking at the setup for my acetone cold vapor smoothing project. Got the large glass jar from my vacuum chamber, along with a glass from a small microwave. There's also a paper towel down in the bottom of here, and when I put the acetone inside there, the DC fan that's inside will be powered from this drill battery, which I'll move a little farther away. And that'll keep the acetone from settling down to the bottom. Everything's stirred up, that way it can smooth the top of this thing. So you see this is printed in ABS and it has a number of kind of repaired spots. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and put everything in. All right, so as you can see, it's in there. And it's a pretty, the towel's pretty wet. And the DC fan is going. I'll give it a couple hours. Well, check back in about an hour or so and see what the state is. You can see it's smoothed out pretty well for the most part. Although you can see at the very top, I don't know if it was because it was roughed out with the sandpaper so it had more to smooth, or if the particle density of the acetone was not high enough at the very, very, very top of that jar. Also, you can see there's a little residue on his little finger there, but that might be from the super glue. That actually broke off and I reattached it. Also, you can see a little bit of loss of detail in the face, but you know, you can still see his pockets and everything. I think all in all, it's not bad.